To promote Thackeray, writer-producer and MP Sanjay Raut, along with Nawazuddin Siddiqui, attended Colors Marathi Show, Manacha Mujra on Monday. The event was also attended by actors Sanjay Dutt, Suresh Wadkar, Sunil Gavaskar, Viacom 18 Motion Pictures COO Ajit Andhari, Maharashtra's political figures like Shiv Sena Chief Uddhav Thackeray with wife Rashmi Thackeray, Nationalist Congress Party Chief Sharad Pawar, Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis, and Shiv Sena leader Aditya Thackeray. Directed by Abhijit Panse, Thackeray stars Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Amrita Rao in the lead roles. The film will be released in Hindi, Marathi and English languages. It is slated to release on Bal Thackeray's 93rd birth anniversary, that is January 23, 2019.